2021 ChildROC bilingual story time. Bilingual Chinese and English, bilingual story time. And first of all, we would love to say
Happy New Year
to all of you. I know it's not the very first beginning of 2021, but this is the first bilingual story time in this year. So we need to say Happy New Year to you in the very first beginning. And self-introduction. Yeah, my name is Zhao Lei. You can call me Miss Lei or Zhao Lao Shi. Or whatever name you can imagine, or you can create for me. For example, some kid called me Miss Red Lips, and I love that name. I know you love that name too. So, here's a little big girl sitting right next to me. So, who are you?
I'm Zhao Lei.
So, what's your name?
Eunice.
Eunice? How old are you?
I'm 3.
3? What's your Chinese name? How do Eunice. I call you at home? How do Grandpa and Grandma call you at home?
Eunice.
They call you Eunice? I don't think so. I heard they called you Xiao Xiao, right? So, you have a smile on your t-shirt, which is the meaning of your name. So, Eunice, what do you like to do recently?
Daddy soccer.
Huh?
Daddy soccer.
Daddy soccer? So, you're talking about sports? Yeah. 你说运动吗? So what kind of sports do you like to do, or are you doing?
Skating.
Skating? Ice skating? Oh, 滑冰?
然后游泳.
游泳, swim. And 然后, any others?
然后就...
And your favorite one, your daddy's favorite. What is that sport?
踢球.
Oh, playing soccer. So you're swimming, ice skating, and playing soccer. Do you like all of them? Ooh. Okay, so during today's story time, we will be sharing with you 3 stories about sports. The first one is about swimming. Yeah, swimming. So the fish is swimming. How do you swim? Ooh, like that? The first story is about swimming, and the second story will be told by Eunice. 龟兔赛跑, the running race between the turtle and the rabbit. And the third story is soccer.
Soccer!
Yeah, it's a story about playing soccer. So, do you look forward to those stories?
Yes!
Okay. Let's get into all these stories.
Yes.
Froggy learns to swim. 小青蛙学游泳. By Jonathan London, illustrated by Frank Remkiewicz. It was hot.
It's a great day for a swim, said Froggy's mother.
So Froggy and his parents flop outside into the pond. Flop, flop, flop.
天气很热。妈妈说，小青蛙的妈妈说，哎呦，今天真适合游泳啊。所以小青蛙就和他的爸爸妈妈啪嗒啪嗒啪嗒走出他们的家门，走到池塘边。
On your mark, get set, go!
Froggy's father sailed in.
Splash!
Froggy's mother sailed in.
Splash!
But where was Froggy?
准备好了吗?
预备! 跳!
小青蛙的爸爸跳进了水里, 哗啦啦! 小青蛙的妈妈跳进了水里, 哗啦啦! 小青蛙呢?
Froggy!
Called his mother.
What?
Come on in and swim.
No, no. I don't know how to swim. I want to swim.
小青蛙，他妈妈叫他，干什么呀？过来游泳啊！哦不，我又不知道怎么样游泳，我想玩秋千。
Wee! Said Froggy, swimming higher and higher. He swung so high he almost touched the sky. He swung so high he wound round and around the crossbar. Wee!
小青蛙很开心的 Wee! Wee! 越摇越高，越荡越高，在秋千上，它荡得太高了。他都要摸到天了，他荡得太高了，让那个秋千的绳子都转呐转呐，围着上面的那一个横杠转呐转呐。呜呜。
Then, unwound like a spring, zing, and flew through the air.
转得太快了之后。哇，就像那个弹簧一样，又弹了回去，又反方向转啊转啊转，嗡！然后把小青蛙甩了出去，它在空中飞呀
，right smash into the pond, splash！
结果，它就正好掉在水里了，哗啦啦
！What are you doing？Asked the froggy's mother.
I'm drowning, cried Froggy. Help!
你在干什么呀？小青蛙他妈问他。
我要淹死了，快救命啊。
He grabbed hold of his mother and climbed on. What do you mean you're drowning? Don't you know frogs are born in the water? They are great swimmers.
Not me, bubbled Froggy. I can't swim.
Oh, fiddlesticks, she said. I'll show you how.
小青蛙使劲拉住他妈妈，然后爬到了他妈妈的头上。哎，你说你要淹死是什么意思啊？你不知道青蛙是在水里边出生的吗？我们都会游泳的，而且我们是游泳健将。
小青蛙说，没有啊，我就不能游泳啊，不是我，我不是游泳健将。
他妈妈说，哎呀，谁听你废话呀，好吧，那我就给你展示一下怎么游泳吧。
First, float on your belly and stick your face in.
I won't let go. 来吧来吧，首先啊，你的肚子贴着水，然后呢头埋到，哎，我不会放手的。
Say, bubble, bubble, underwater. Then raise your face for air and say, two, two.
啊，你要在水下说，
呜呜。
然后你再把你的脸抬起来，在空中说，
two, two.
I don't want to, Froggy whined.
Oh, come on, Froggy, just try it. Repeat after me.
Bubble, bubble, two, two. Bubble, bubble, two, two.
Spluttered Froggy.
哎呀，我不想嘛。
哎呀，来吧来吧，小青蛙，试试吧。跟着我念。
Bubble, two, two.
然后小青蛙就跟着他妈妈呜呜
two, two.
记得我们说宝宝宝宝的时候头要在水下面哦。
Great! Now float on your back and do the frog kick.
I won't let go.
Then go like this.
哎呀，做得很好嘛。然后呢，你现在躺在水面上。然后我们现在要做青蛙擅长的这些动作咯。哎呀，我不会放手的。然后你这样做。
And she showed Froggy how.
Saying,
chicken, airplane, soldier.
记得哦，
大家是
背
贴着水，我们是这样仰着浮在水面上的。然后他妈妈就告诉他，跟着我做，小鸡、飞机、士兵，小鸡、飞机、士兵，然后躺在水里，然后手这样动。Do it and repeat after me, chicken, airplane, soldier. 然后呢，跟着我一起做，然后一直嘴里边都在念，小鸡、飞机、士兵，小鸡、飞机、士兵。I don't want to, whine Froggy. Oh, come on, Froggy, just try it. 小青蛙说，我不想做嘛。妈妈说，哎呀，来嘛，小青蛙，试试吧。Chicken, airplane, soldier, gasped Froggy. He blubbed and blubbed and almost sank. Mommy, I need my flippers, then I'll swim. 小鸡飞机士兵。小青蛙懒洋洋地说，他马上就要沉下去了。妈妈，我要我的脚蹼，我要拿到我的脚蹼之后再游泳。Froggy climbed out and flopped back to his house. He pulled on his flippers, zip, and flopped back to the pond. Flop, flop, splash! 很快跑回家，拿了他的脚蹼， zip, 一下把脚蹼穿上，然后别打别打别打别打别打，又跑回到池塘边，哗啦啦。跳下去。Now try it again, said Froggy's mother. Bubble, bubble, two, two, chicken, airplane, soldier. He clubbed and blubbed and almost sank. Mommy, I need my mask and snorkel. Then I'll swim. 妈妈说，好了，你现在穿了脚蹼了，就再试一下。Two, two, 小鸡、飞机、士兵。结果呢，小青蛙还是在那儿，马上就要沉下去了。妈妈，我要拿我的游泳眼镜还有我的呼吸管，这样我才能游泳。
Froggy climbed out and flopped back to his house. He pulled on his mask and snorkel. Zook, zook! And flopped back to the pond. Flop, flop, splash!
还有很快地跑回家，拿到了他的游泳眼镜和呼吸管。然后啪嗒啪嗒啪嗒啪嗒，又跑回池塘，哗啦啦跳进了水里。
Now one more time, said Froggy's mother. Bubble, bubble, two, two, chicken, airplane, soldier.
好，现在我们再试一次，跑跑跑跑在水下吐，呜呜，然后起来吐，吐吐。小鸡、飞机、士兵，做好这些动作。
And then it happened. Oops, spluttered Froggy. What's the matter? Asked his mother.
Oh, nothing, he said, looking more red in the face than green.
然后发生了一件事情。
Oops,
小青蛙看起来有一点尴尬。他妈妈问他，怎么啦？小青蛙的脸本来是绿色的，但是现在变成了红色。他告诉妈妈，没有什么。
Well, it's getting cold, Froggy. It's time to get out.
No, no, I can't get out.
Why not?
啊，小青蛙，现在有点冷了，我们还是出来了吧，不游了。
And 我不能出来。
为什么不呢？妈妈问。
Well, and he bubbled underwater while she crawls out. Then he burst up air and yelled,
Wait!
What is it? Asked his mother.
妈妈刚才不是问他为什么不起来吗？然后他就在水下面吐泡泡。妈妈这个时候已经从水里爬上来了，然后实在憋不住气了，小青蛙到了，探出头，在呼吸了空气。那啊，等一下，妈妈问他，怎么了？ My bathing suit, he shouted. Don't look! I'm getting out! 哎呀，我的游泳衣出问题了。不要看哦，我要出来了。
Froggy climbed out and yanked on his bathing suit with a zap of elastic. Then he put on his flippers, zap, and sailed back into the pond, flop, flop, flash.
原来是游泳衣出了一些问题，好像是松掉了。
他赶紧爬上了岸，然后使劲一扯他的这个游泳裤，然后再把它弄紧，再把他的脚蹼重新穿上，啪嗒啪嗒啪嗒走到池塘边。哗啦啦，跳进了水里。
Froggy called his mother. What? I told you it's time to get out.
Oh, no, no, I don't want to get out. I want to swim.
小青蛙，
他妈妈叫，干什么？
我跟你说了要起来了，冷了气温。不，我不想出来，我就想游泳。
Froggy's mother shook her head. I told you, frogs are great swimmers, she said, and sat down with Froggy's father to watch him. And Froggy sang,
Blah, 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 choo, choo, chicken airplane soldier.
小青蛙的妈妈摇摇头。哎，我跟你说了，青蛙都是游泳健将。然后妈妈和爸爸坐在一起，看着小青蛙在那儿游泳。小青蛙非常开心的在水底水下面吐水，然后又把头抬起来，
choo, choo.小鸡飞机士兵。
He swam all night long.
Swim. Swim. Swim.
爸爸妈妈都睡着了，
小青蛙还在游泳，
游了一整晚。
Have a great night, the Froggy family. 晚安啦，小青蛙一家。